Up next, the Lakers taking on the Grizzlies. For the Los Angeles Lakers, home court advantage paid off with a Game 1 win. Now they're riding high and looking to capitalize on their momentum, gunning for a 2-0 advantage. Grizzlies, Lakers, round 1 of the NBA playoffs. We are just about ready to get underway here in Game 2 of the first round of the Western Conference Playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. DA, it's all yours.
Well, we all saw the media frenzy that surrounded Anthony Davis when his plans to leave New Orleans emerged. He said, "The things I do in the community, being a good teammate, playing hard, championships, all that stuff matters the most to me. Between money or legacy, my legacy will win that battle every time." Kevin?
Winning a big part of it, David. Thank you. And the starting group for the Grizzlies. Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. And it's Winslow in at the three slot. And for Los Angeles, Green and Rondo in the backcourt. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. And it's Howard in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
Here we go.
Tip-off goes to the Lakers. LeBron with it. Outside, Davis. Back to LeBron. Jacks up a three, and Davis with the basket on the assist by James.
I mean, the passing genius of LeBron coming to the surface. I mean, I look at only a few players in the league can make.
Morant passes to Valanciunas as Winslow drills the three-pointer.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Now, here's James. And no good. Trying to use the glass.
Nice interior defense. Can't give him any space inside or he'll burn it.
And the dunk by Valanciunas.
But, well, this is why Morant's teammates love to play alongside him. I mean, exceptional vision, and he's incredibly unselfish.
Jackson against James. Shoots over Winslow. Davis, his shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Morant passes to Valanciunas. Dishes to Winslow. Good D by LeBron.
The D hanging tough and stopping what would normally have been an easy lay.
Offside Rondo. Back to LeBron. Outside for Rondo. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
And every now and then, Rondo will surprise you with the occasional triple, showing it off there with Ray.
Now here's Winslow. Pass to Morant. Passes to Brooks. Lock at six. And pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. It goes on Justice Winslow. Los Angeles shooting their first free throw of the night. On the free throw, no good.
Oh, you love how effortless James makes this game look. Everything comes easy to him.
Brooks against Green. Brooks, the pass to Jackson. And here's Morant. And another miss by Memphis. Outside Rondo. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. Rondo's got five.
And while that jump shot has been a work in progress throughout his career, Rondo every now and then can get hot.
Just not the run. And another miss by Memphis. Lakers leading by seven. Down low and finished off by Davis.
And creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, it feels like they're just one step ahead right now, looking to build out their advantage even further.
So timeout called here, the first for Memphis.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
Well, the defensive intensity has to pick up, and I'm sure coach is going to let them know that.
Pass to Morant. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Here's Valanciunas. It's not going to go for him. So the Lakers will take it the other way. The results in their game on Sunday left no doubt.
And that one was all about offensive execution, running your plays, picking your spots.
And as long as you do that, you put yourself in a good position to win, no matter if you're home or away.
Here's Morant, following the basket by Anthony Davis. Pass to Valanciunas. He kicks it to Morant. Six to shoot. Trying to get something going, and it's Brooks that time on the assist by Morant.
I love seeing Brooks take these quick shots. I mean, he's skilled at realizing when he has room to get them off.
Rondo against Jackson. Davis. No good. Shot missing. Nice D from Valanciunas. And James picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Jackson dishes to Winslow. Kicks to Brooks. Now here's Morant. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Jackson. Rebounded by Howard. Lakers leading by nine. LeBron passes to Rondo. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. James has got four assists in the game. Here's Morant. Out to Brooks. From deep. And again, it's Memphis with a three.
A huge part of Brooks' attack is that he understands how crucial it is that he continues to hit this shot.
LeBron outside. They get it back.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
The Grizzlies trail by 10. Morant passes to Brooks. It's tipped. And it's sent back by Howard.
Howard, one of the league's most feared rim protectors in the league.
Here's Davis. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That one's on Morant.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
The Lakers have gone 0 for 1 at the line. This is their second trip to the line tonight.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. Both free throws good for Davis.
Well, not many players with the more steady hand at the free throw line than this fella.
Now here's Morant. He's covered by Rondo. And it's sent back by Howard. 3-on-3. Here's James. Whoa! What a finish!
Run that back. back. I want to see the replay now.
And James simply one of the best dunkers in NBA history, I have to say. Highly creative in how he throws it down.
That one falls.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
Outside, Green, trying to get open is Davis, and there's Green on the assist by LeBron.
Defensively, they've been a step slow here to start.
The Grizzlies trail by 15. Now, Morant. Brooks outside. Pass to Jackson. Over Rondo. Jackson misses.
That's a break for the D right there. I mean, he takes advantage of open looks inside more often than not.
And the dunk by LeBron.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
Yeah, Greg, they've come out of the gate strong at both ends of the floor. Just in total control so far.
Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Poor rotations. I mean, slow help and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
And the Lakers with some changes. JaVale McGee's checked in for Anthony Davis. Kyle Kuzma comes in for Rajon Rondo. And it's Waiters in for Danny Green. Jones finds Jang. Jones, no luck. Los Angeles leading by 17. And stolen by Jang. Stolen by McGee. LeBron outside. Good. Score the basket. Mark him 4-for-8. Shooting 50% so far.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
To the inside. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
The Grizzlies shooting their first free throw tonight. And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 13-5 run here. And the dunk by James.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Going for the juggler right off the bat. I mean, jumping out to an impressive early lead.
Here's Clark. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
The potential is there. For Clark, it's about expanding the range so that it makes him more versatile offensively.
Memphis shooting their second and third free throws tonight. First free throw is good. And so he hits both. Lakers leading by 16. Passes it to LeBron. Can't get it to fall.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
And it's Clark with the jam.
Well, this is the attitude Anderson brings, a selfless player who loves giving it up to his open guys.
Waiters surveying the D. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a 3-point play chance here for him.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
One shot.
Free throw, good. Waiters. And it's Jones with the ball for Memphis. Trailing by 17. The pass to Jang. Shoots over McGee. McGee with the block.
Oh, this is McGee's role. He's out here to defend and to stifle shooters whenever he can.
And it's blocked. Here's Jones. McGee with the block. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. Kuzma with the ball. Jones against Howard. Jones dishes to Clark. A rebound by the Lakers. Kuzma left side, and it's in there.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Jones in the post. James covering. Jones, no luck.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game.
Jones against James. And he gets the whistle for the 3-second call. The Grizzlies trail by 19. Here's Melton. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
And that's an example of playing big, adapting to the situation.
Oh, yeah, difficult finish, but if you expected him to back down, you better think again.
Lakers leading by 16. Waiters outside. James against Jones. Second shot opportunity. Pass to LeBron. Shot clock at 5. Inside, Howell. And the rejection by Jang. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Jang. Rajon Rondo is checked in for Dwight Howard. Puts it up off the inbound. We've got 1:08 left here in the first quarter. Rouse contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line. The Lakers have been successful on 3 of their 4 free throw attempts up to this point.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
Free throw good, James. 106 left to play here in the first. Jones looking for an opening. To the middle. No good from Clark. Los Angeles leading by 19. Pass to LeBron. In for his 7th make in 14 tries.
Really seizing the momentum of this game, but doing it with a methodical approach.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. They decided to pound the ball inside, using their physicality to set the tone.
Now here's Anderson. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. 4 on the clock. And to get open is Jang. No good from Clark.
And the activity he shows around the rim, it is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
If he's one thing, he's efficient in the paint. Rondo really good with the positioning there close to the basket.
Jones kicks to Clark. Deep 2 from Anderson. And that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And so it's Los Angeles. riding high with a 23-point lead heading into the break. Their defense has been terrific in this game. We'll return shortly. LeBron James is the all-time leader in playoff field goals made, and he had this to say about his ability to nail clutch shots.
I always feel like I got it. In the clutch, no matter what's going on throughout the course of a game, even when you're struggling at times or you're not shooting the ball particularly well, I just feel like it's going in.
And you know, Greg, that's the type of confidence you gotta have.
The words of a leader. James has proven time and time again that he's dangerous in late game situations.
And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And for the Lakers, this has been the game they wanted to have.
They came in on a mission, razor sharp offense in that first period.
Yeah, and now they gotta find a way to keep it going, keep growing that lead.
LeBron and Kuzma make up the forwards. Deion Waiters is out there with Rajon Rondo, and it's McGee in at the five, roaming the paint. That's the Laker five. And he makes the first. Both shots good from the stripe. And here's James. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Teardrop shot, and the layup is good. James has got 17.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from the paint.
To the inside. No good from Clark.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today, and there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
Memphis with the ball. Passes it to Jones. Six on the shot clock. Here's Melton. He is guarded by Waiter. Melton, no good. Lakers leading by 23. Floats one. Rondo, no good. And for the Grizzlies, they're shooting just 31% in the game. So the wing on the left. Melton feeling it out a bit. And Anderson has it in the corner. Got a piece of it. And stolen by LeBron. He lobs it up, and the slam dunk by McGee.
And you see why McGee's teammates lob it up his way? Because they know he can go up and get it.
Outside, Jones. Now the pass to Clark. Rebounded by the Lakers. McGee's got 8 rebounds in this game.
He has shot them in the foot with his inability to make shots tonight.
To the paint. Here's Clark. It drops for his second made shot of this game. An unimpressive 2-of-7, though.
You gotta know, this is Clark's skill set at this stage of his career. He takes quality shots when he's inside.
And it's McGee with the jam.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. You look at James, what a contribution.
And he's just attacking the rim with force here. They need to try and deny him the ball in the paint to keep him away from the basket.
Anthony Davis is checked in for the Lakers. Green comes in for Waiters. Now here's Morant. He's covered by Rondo. And so it looks like the Grizzlies will retain possession here.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
Well, just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
Here's Morant. McGee with the block. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by McGee. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by. Rondo with it. 9 points in the game so far. Pass to Kuzma. Here's McGee. Slammed home, and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line. It's on Jonas Valanciunas.
A specialty of McGee's. I mean, he's a high-activity guy who's opportunistic on the offensive glass.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
One shot.
That's good from McGee.
Yeah, McGee, he's made an awful lot of stops along the way in his NBA career, but he's been a productive player on just about every team he's played for.
Now here's Morant. Tight defense on him. Yep, that one goes in there. Morant's got his second basket of the game.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Pass to Davis. That shot, no good. Some solid defense there from Jackson. In the corner, Winslow with it. In the corner, it's Valanciunas. He dishes it to Morant. 4 on the shot clock. Over Green. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
If he was shooting even a little bit better, the story of this game would be a lot different.
And that one's good by Davis.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
And that one, good. Morant's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Picking, moving, looking for his spots. Morant slithering around the court with the ball on the string.
Kuzma outside. Passes it to Davis. Back to Kuzma. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Jackson against Rondo. Los Angeles needs to get off a shot here. Green, no luck. Grizzlies have gone 3 of 8 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. And here's Morant. He has 6. The teardrop falls in. Morant's got 8.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Rondo, bounce pass. Now here is McGee. 7 points in the game. Kuzma, that's good.
Well, you see how comfortable Kuzma is from there. I mean, he knows he has the size and touch needed to be effective.
Here's Morant. Brooks outside. The pass to Valanciunas. Shoots over McGee. Can't hit that one. And the Lakers take it the other way. Pass to Green. Inside, and it's McGee with the jam.
Well, that's just too easy for McGee. I mean, the minute he establishes position in this area, the defense is done.
Here's Morant, and 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. Kyle Kuzma picks one up.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
The Grizzlies shooting their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight. That that's good from Morant.
They've hit every one of their free throws here in the second quarter. Very important when you're trailing.
Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Los Angeles. He's perfect from the line this time.
And one of the younger players to enter the 2019 draft, Morant, wise beyond his years.
Now here's Rondo. He's got 9. Kuzma, left side. It's rebounded by Memphis. Pass to Morant. The dish to Brooks. He kicks to Winslow. From deep three-point range, Kuzma pulls it in. Lakers have gone 7-13 from the field since the start of the second. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I love the fire Kuzma plays with, especially inside where he dares defenders to follow.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
Yeah, and for being the 27th pick in the 2017 draft, Kuzma has made his mark early, already surpassed expectations.
He's off on the second. The Grizzlies shooting 36% in the second quarter. They really haven't found their rhythm yet offensively here. Here's Winslow, and Davis sends it back.
He's got that huge wingspan, and boy, does he use it well on the defensive end. If Davis is within shouting distance of the shooter, there's a good chance he'll get a hand on it.
Here's Brooks, and Davis sends it back. They get it back. That one drops for him. Here's Rondo. 9 points in the game so far. Passes it to Davis. Howard trying to free himself up. And it's Davis missing.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D. Avoiding fouling and gotten the perfect position to alter the shot.
Now here's Morant. 10 points for him. Here's Valanciunas. No luck, they batted on the glass but couldn't knock it down. Here's the floater. And the layup good by Rondo. Rondo's got 11 points.
And how about Rondo here? Just all over with the handle. Remarkable how he just knifes through the defense.
Winslow, the pass to Jackson. Dishes it to Morant. Just 5 to shoot. Here's the 3. That shot missing. Great D that time from Davis. LA has gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. Basket is good. The assist from Rondo. Rondo's got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Memphis has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
The pass to Valanciunas over Howard. Puts the fadeaway right on the money.
Well, you know Valanciunas can hit a 3, but that 15 to 18 feet range, that's his sweet spot when shooting.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. And the Lakers making a change here. James is checked in. The Grizzlies also changing it up. Clark, he's checked in for Jaren Jackson. De'Anthony Melton comes in for Dylan Brooks. And Jones subbed in for Morant. Now here's Rondo. 11 points in the game. He dishes it to James. And the layup falls. James has got 19 points.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
And it's sent back by Howard. LeBron against Winslow. And it's slammed in by Howard.
And you allow Howard to get in close, he's going to punch that ticket.
And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for the Grizzlies. Pass to Winslow. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Howard's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Rondo. It's rebounded by Memphis. We've got 1:48 left in the first half. Winslow, the pass to Jones. Here's Clark. Over Rondo, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Tough task trying to corral Clark there, especially when he's looking to score.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. That free throw, no good. Dion Waiters checked in for Rajon Rondo. Gorgui Dang's checked in for the Grizzlies. Kyle Anderson comes in for Winslow. And he sinks the second. 1:33 left to play in the first half. Raiders on the wing. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. James has got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. Memphis has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Pass to Clark. Down low. Here's Jang. Rebounded by the Lakers. Davis has got his seventh rebound here tonight. There's the feed to LeBron. And James throws it down.
And defensively, I know we say it every game, you have to try to make someone other than LeBron beat you. Easier said than done.
Now here's Jones. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Here's Clark. He's guarded by Howard. No good from Clark.
The defense has done a good job of forcing him into tough shots this quarter.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
Here's Melton. He's got eight. Feeds it to Jang. Great D that time from Howard. Los Angeles has gone 3-5 from beyond the arc so far tonight. And Howard with the stuff.
This is the chemistry Howard has with his guys. Fantastic at realizing when to go for alley-oops.
To the inside, looking to end the run, and it's laid in by Jang. Jang's got his first basket of the night.
Oh, you have to appreciate the ball moving and the commitment to getting a high percentage look.
No good on the last second attempt there.
Such a versatile defender. Anderson's length and basketball IQ, that's what allows him to guard multiple positions.
And so it's Los Angeles going to the break, holding an enormous 36-point lead. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. Rajon, what are you exploiting right now?
I'm just ball movement. You know, my teammates are giving me a job, setting great picks, moving the ball with great ball movements, and hitting and finding open men.
Yeah, the key to good offense is keeping the ball moving. Thanks, Rajon. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Looking at the Lakers, they're in a perfect position to grab a hold of this series, up 1-0 already, and playing incredible basketball, which has given them a huge lead at halftime. They just couldn't have asked for a better scenario. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers.
What's clear so far is LeBron's combination of power and athleticism is still largely unmatched. Whether he's operating with the back to the basket, driving, in transition, his physical superiority usually wins out.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the Grizzlies.
Well, it's no wonder they're getting blown out. No energy, no fight in the rebound battle. Ernie, you got to pick it up. You got to pick it up starting now, or it's going to be impossible to come back. Like the Pythagorean theorem, times 50, times 100, times 50, times 10. Impossible to figure out, Ernie.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
It doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one.
What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
And with all the pressure he must have felt coming into this one, it didn't faze him one bit. Fantastic start.
Proving once again why he's considered a clutch talent in this league, rising to the occasion.
NBA playoffs round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. So the Grizzlies five right now. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. And it's Winslow in at the three. And it's Morant missing. Los Angeles has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Rondo with the ball. Guarded now by Jackson. Yep, that one goes. And it's 13 points for Rajon Rondo.
And, you know, he's proven to be capable at sinking that mid-range jump shot. Rondo has to be respected from that part of the floor.
Now here's Morant. Green with the block. One-on-one fast break. With the teardrop, James finds Davis. And Howard slams it home.
It's a battle boxing Howard out. Too big, too strong.
The Grizzlies shooting a low, low 30% right now. An ugly offensive performance. From 11 feet away, here's Valanciunas. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up two.
They needed that. I mean, they were getting a little tense after starting the half 0-for-3.
Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. LeBron is doubled. Davis kicks to Green. Clock at six. Here's Rondo. Here's Davis. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Davis has got 17 now.
They're on target from the start of the half. I mean, they're moving well. They're getting some good shots. Now, that makes them 3-for-4 from the field since halftime.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Now here's James. He's got 21, and Davis gets it to go.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Now here's Morant. He's covered by Rondo. Now Valanciunas. He's got eight. Here's Morant. Off target from outside.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
And they double up James. It's deflected. Stolen by Jackson. Winslow up top. He's guarded by Davis. James looking it over. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Love watching James show off his muscle. No one getting in his way. The D can't stop him.
And this is his third trip to the line tonight. JaVale McGee's checked in for Los Angeles. And that one misses. Grizzlies have gone 2 of 6 from the field here in the third. Passes it to Morant. They double him with LeBron. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. The Lakers with the ball. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's on Jonas Valanciunas.
I mean, James is like a freight train moving to the rim. He's so effective at getting the D to hit him when he's on the attack.
He's had a few chances at the line. 1 of 3 in the game. Free throw good, LeBron. And James drills them both. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Tipped away. Rondo with the steal. And now here's Rondo, the fast break opportunity. And it's slammed in by Davis.
Boy, you have to be impressed with the offensive production. They have got it firing on all cylinders.
Oh, and they're showing no signs of letting up. I love this approach right now. They value each possession.
Now here's Morant. 10 points for him. There's the pass to Winslow. 6 to shoot. To end the run. A second chance effort. That one rolling around and rims out.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
And so here's Memphis. After the basket by Los Angeles. And it's the Lakers on the break. Davis has the open look from outside off the mark.
He's done almost no damage from three-point range in this game. No threes in this half and only one in the first.
Morant with it. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Morant's got 12.
You could do that every time up the floor. Put Morant in the pick and roll and just let him go to work.
Inside and finished off by LeBron.
He does all the little things. I mean, he does the big things. I mean, he's got them in front with another outstanding performance.
And here's Morant. 12 points for him. Pass to Valanciunas. McGee with the block. It's LeBron with the drive. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Well, you got to be careful around James. Always looking to get to the line whenever you can.
The Lakers have attempted 11 free throws today and converted 8 of them.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
First one falls for him. Los Angeles making a switch here. Kuzma's checked in. Clark, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. And he makes the first, but misses the second. Brooks against Kuzma. Brooks kicks to Morant. Over Green. And it's off the back rim. No good.
If his performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's going to let them out of the hole.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk. Here's Clark. He has 7. On the wing, Winslow. To the paint here.
He is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think. Now here's LeBron, and he has 28 points for the game. Here's Davis, and he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Davis has got 10 points in the quarter.
He's pulling out all the tricks this quarter. They can't figure out how to stop him.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Story of their game right here. One sloppy play after another.
Deion Waiters checked in for Green. So Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Jang, he's checked in for Jackson. Anderson comes in for Justice Winslow. De'Anthony Melt, he's checked in for Dylan Brooks. And Tyus Jones subbed in for Morant. Now here's LeBron over Anderson. LeBron, no luck. And here we go. The Grizzlies on a fast break. And yes, it's good. Melton's got 10 points.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
LeBron against Jones. Here's Kuzma. No good on the three. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for Memphis. And he lobs it up toward the rim. It's stolen by Davis. Now here's Waiters. He's got 7. To the middle, here's McGee. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. The Grizzlies shooting a troubling 38% in the third. Not the finest work of this offense. Here's Melton. 10 points for him. Anderson outside. Memphis moving it around. Melton, no good. L.A. has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. James dishes to Waiters. Kuzma outside. Pass to Davis. It's Clark with the rebound. Clark's got his 4th rebound in this one. Here's Jones, and Davis sends it back. And it's out of bounds. The Grizzlies able to retain possession here. Cook, he's checked in for the Lakers. Outside, Jones. And they call an illegal screen here.
Tough to recover when you continue to turn the basketball over at this rate.
When a pick like that is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense, you have to blow the whistle.
Yeah, you can't blame the ref for making that call at all. The defense in general is already at such a disadvantage as it is.
Now here is McGee. 11 points in the game. Kicks to Cook. Shot clock at 6. LeBron James on the wing. Defended by Jones.
Golden opportunity that he can't make good on. Maybe a wake-up call to the D, though. They can't leave him alone like that.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Now here's Waiters. 7 points in the game. Pass to Kuzma. Trying to end the drought. It's rebounded by Memphis. Clark's got his 5th rebound right now in the game.
Well, they're in the lead, but he's still been frustrated from an offensive standpoint. The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
1:58 left in the third. Waiters outside. Fires the three. And it's Melton with the rebound. The Grizzlies shooting a pretty low 34% thus far. Tries again. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
So far, he's hit all of his shots at the foul line, going 4 for 4. And the Lakers making a change here. Howard's checked in.
One shot.
.137 left to play in the third. McGee, the pass to Waiters. And the pass to Kuzma. To stop the drought, and it's good on the way up. Kuzma's got his third bucket of the night.
Awesome at keeping his balance. Sometimes guarding Kuzma is impossible for the defense.
Here's Jones. Here's Clark. Ball's knocked loose. And here we go with Waiters, running it up the court. Count the basket. Waiters got 9 points.
Aggressive pass on the break, straight up the court so he can get all the way to the bucket.
Jones in the post. From beyond the arc, Melton's shot is good. Melton's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
And really, the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring them back.
Pass to Kuzma. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Oh, this is the confidence Kuzma plays with. I mean, he feels like he can score on intense defense whenever he wants.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game. On the free throw, no good. Memphis has gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Jones, the pass to Jang. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. And count it, the shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
For Los Angeles, they have made 9 free throws in the game, 14 attempts. Bradley's checked in for Quinn Cook. Here's Jones. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Pass to Jang. Back to Jones. Over Bradley. And the last second attempt does not go in for him.
Well, such a tough defender. Bradley doesn't take a play off.
And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Los Angeles on top, delivering the blowout. Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports. It doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. And it's Bradley with the ball for Los Angeles. They've got Howard. Morris is out there with Caldwell Pope. Then there's Bradley. And it's Waiters in at the shooting guard. That's the Laker five. Here's Allen. Softly drops in the floater.
Every team looking to get easy ones in transition.
Greg, that's about as high percentage a look as you're going to get. Running the floor beautifully.
Now, here's Howard. Now Caldwell Pope back to Howard. And Gorgie Jang is going to pick up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, clearly a foul of frustration right there.
Passes to Caldwell Pope. 5 to shoot. And there's the pass to Howard. The 3 from Bradley. Good on the triple.
I've experienced helping Bradley there. I mean, he's used to taking and making contested and well-defended shots.
Down low. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. That's on Dwight Howard.
Shooting 2.
And he knocks down the first one. He doesn't get the second one. The Lakers shooting indicative of smooth offensive play. Up at 60%. They're a machine from the floor. Bradley can't get it to go.
Even for a player who's not a three-point specialist, I mean, that's a shot you've got to knock down.
Count that one. Allen's got 4 points in the quarter. About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Waiters with the ball. Caldwell Pope outside. But they get it back.
Now that's made a huge difference in this game, if you ask me. Their offensive rebounding has been sensational.
6 to shoot. Waiters dishes to Howard. And the rejection by Jang. Howard, that's good.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Here's Melton. He's guarded by Waiters. Kept alive. And Jang kicks to Tolliver. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. Melton, no good. Lakers have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. And the rejection by Jang. Here's Jackson. And he lays it straight in.
And I love the confidence with which Jackson plays. Even when the D is bodying him up, he just powers through it.
Now, here's Bradley. A 3-ball. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Not shy from outside. There's no doubt about that. Spreading the floor and hitting them up.
Here's Melton. He is guarded by Waiters. Pass to Jang. And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Morant, he's checked in for the Grizzlies.
What's up?
Here's Waiters. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. And the rejection by Jang. And here we go with Allen running it up the court. Here's Jackson. And again, Memphis, no good. Stolen by Jackson.
Bradley against Allen. Pass to Morant. Clock at 4. Puts one up from 19. And the call will go against Anthony Tolliver. That is his first foul of the game. Alex Caruso, he's checked in for the Lakers. Lakers have gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Howard. Caldwell Pope outside. Bradley passes to Morris. It's rebounded by Memphis. Zhang's got his 7th rebound here tonight. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
Cool. You two players.
Knocked loose, and so it's Memphis with it. Tolliver kicks to Jackson. Now here's Morant. He's tightly guarded. The Grizzlies with another miss. L.A. has gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen. Caldwell Pope passes to Bradley. Back to Caldwell Pope. And that one drops. Caldwell Pope's got his first points of the night.
And the versatility of Caldwell Pope, not just the score from outside, but also a threat to shoot the ball close to the hoop as well.
Here's Morant, and it's blocked by Bradley. Here's Caldwell Pope, and the rejection by Jang. And the ball goes out of bounds, last touch by Jang. On the inbound, and Howard with the stuff. Grizzlies have gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth, 4 of 9. And the pass to Tolliver. And here's Morant, covered by Morris. Jackson passes to Allen, just 5 on the clock. That's good, and it's Jackson with the assist that time. That's 7 points for Allen. And it's Bradley with the ball for the Los Angeles Lakers. Pass to Howard. Caldwell Pope outside. And Gorgui Dieng is going to pick up the foul. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far. Caruso, the pass to Caldwell Pope. Here's Caruso, just 4 to shoot.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
And the first one drops. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. The Grizzlies have gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Morant kicks to Tolliver to the inside. Here's Jang. The 6-footer's good.
I'd like to see the D with a little more energy out there. They kind of forgot about
him. L.A. has gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen. Morris dishes to Bradley. A floater and the rejection by Jang. And he gets it back. Three on the clock. The three. He's off on that one. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way. Morant passes to Tolliver. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
Oh, man, one of the smoothest young playmakers I've seen. Morant's passes are almost always on time and on point.
Now, here's Bradley. And the rejection by Jang. Here's Jackson, and the dunk by Jackson.
Yeah, how about that first step there by Jackson on his way to the cup, showing the vertical, and the defense really just doesn't have any answers.
Here's Bradley. Pass to Morris. Kicks it out to Bradley. From deep. Bradley with another miss.
Having a hand up in your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
Yeah, that's a good defender making a great play, and he does it without fouling. Oh, he's been dominant this court. I mean, he's determined to prevent the lead from getting any bigger.
Here's Bradley after Memphis gets the three. Passes it to Morris. To end the drought. And he sinks the layup.
Oh, I love the strength of Morris. Even with suffocating defense, he wills these shots in.
Morant kicks to Tolliver. There's the dish to Morant. Memphis moving that ball around. Takes the three. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
He hasn't been able to find any kind of groove this quarter. I mean, it seems like he's been running on fumes since halftime.
There's the pass to Caldwell Pope. Now, here's Howard. Over Jang. Howard, the pass to Morris. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
Morris is such a gifted scorer in the paint. He utilizes both his height and weight to get deep inside.
Now, here's Morant, covered by Morris. He kicks it to Bradley. Over to the left wing. Howard drives in, and that one, good.
Now you have to appreciate the athleticism of Howard. A little bit older now, but he still moves to the rim very well.
Pass to Morant. Looking to get it going, and he hits the jump shot.
Oh, don't forget about this fella for a second. He is the definition of dangerous.
Bradley deciding where to go with it. Here's Caldwell Pope, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
And Caldwell Pope is a guy you cannot leave open at any time. He's just a very good shooter from any spot on the floor.
And the first one at the line is good. Los Angeles making a switch here. Kuzma's checked in. And Memphis also making a switch. Anderson, he's checked in for Gorgui Dieng. So one for two that time at the stripe. Memphis has gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed five of them.
And, guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for the Lakers.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them. Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Anthony Davis.
He had a hand in just about everything they did tonight. I mean, he just didn't take a single possession off on either end. He was the complete package.
Grant, not going to go that time. Good work defensively by Morris. It's Bradley on the wing. shot goes down. Very quick possession right there.
And you can sense that these fans, these players, they are ready to celebrate.
And you know they are, sure. I mean, come on, the finish line is in sight. All they have to do is play it smart.
Oh, such a feel shot there, the floater.
These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assisting.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
Now, here's Kuzma.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Oh, Greg, that's the dagger. You could tell they wanted that one. I know that seals the deal.
And here's Morant. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. And this win puts them squarely in the driver's seat in the series. Up now, Greg, 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in fantastic shape right now. If they can capitalize on this victory and win game three, you can just about put this series to bed.
You got it. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Danny, a strong defensive effort both individually and team. Now, how comfortable are you at that end of the floor now, knowing that you can make things tough on the opposition?
Well, you want to make them take tough shots. We're not comfortable at any point defensively, but we got to continue to be active and be aggressive and get our hands on loose balls.
Been the mark of the Spurs for a long time, Danny. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up, folks. We hope you've enjoyed our broadcast of the NBA Western Conference quarterfinals. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later.